The Lady Terps soccer team is used to winning. They're also used to being a young squad, with 15 freshmen and sophomores occupying the starting lineup in the last two seasons.
This is certainly the youngest team that we've had, but it's one of the most talented teams I've ever had since I've been here.
But coming off back-to-back losses against two top five ranked teams, Coach Jonathan Morgan knows they have to kick it into gear.
As OR, we've played four or five teams in the top 25, and we've been able to dominate the possession against those teams. Now we really just got to focus on this final piece, the attacking third, and getting better in the goal. So
the coach realizes that with youth brings in experience, especially in leadership roles.
18 yards.
Last season, the three captains for the Lady Terps were Daniel Hubka, Olivia Wagner, and Megan Gibbons. But with Wagner and Hubka both moving on to be student coaches, there's a leadership void that needs to be filled by someone on this field.
Olivia Wagner's of the world, Hubka's of the world, Caitlin McDowell's that we've had in the past, Molly Dreska's. It's been easy to just kind of follow them. And so now they're being put in a different role.
Gibbons, the lone captain this year, is still learning the ropes of being the only leader.
It was definitely easier last year having three captains. I don't like to talk in front of people or anything like that. Rather lead by example than...
But Gibbons may be forced to be more vocal this season. Her coach told me that he'll implement his personality, but the main voice has to come from the girls on the pitch.
It's really important because they're out on the field. They're out there fighting with each other. And so when it gets hard to have that voice that says, hey, we're all right, we're okay, guys, let's go, that can be a big jump for players.
Both Gibbons and Morgan said that the team is still a work in progress. But despite all of the youth, the goal is still the same.
Goal, is, I'm assuming, is the ACC title, possibly further.
Yes.
You still think you're on the right track to get there?
Yes, 100%. We'll be fine.
For Maryland Newsline, I'm Tim Horsey.